turn around in an instant. But this is the sunk cost fallacy I'm talking about. You're three levels down here. So individually, in the time it takes Y to come over here, which he uses his ultimate as well to get the double distortion on the Faker, it's still not enough. His Zhonya's last long enough, and now you lose Lucian. You almost lose Dread here. He's just barely able to get out of there with Y giving him that taxi.